morning, Cougars. Today is Tuesday, February 13th. I'm Josh.
And I'm Aaron.
And this is your Channel 6 News. Today in the cafeteria, we have cheeseburgers with lettuce and tomatoes on whole grain buns, twice grilled cheese quesadillas, or bean cheese chalupas. In the quad, there are tacos, burritos, donuts, ice cream, and cups of noodles. Valgrams will also be sold. Hey Cougars, the Room 220 Autism Program, The Flower Shop, usually sells flowers on Tuesdays and Fridays, but this week, flowers and Valentine's Day cards will be sold on Wednesday, Valentine's Day at both lunches. Cash only, please. All money from the Flower Shop program goes to help with vocational skills and job readiness for children who are neurodivergent. Happy Valentine's Day. Now over to Aaron for sports.
This week is a big week for all programs are in the running for state titles. Flag football, as the number one seed, has earned a first-round bye and plays tomorrow at home. Women's basketball will play Democracy Prep at Democracy Prep Thursday. Men's basketball has earned the number one place in 5A standings and will play number 8 Silverado on Friday at home. Wrestling will compete in 4A state championship on Friday in Bullhead City, Arizona. Come out Wednesday and Friday to see our flag football and basketball programs compete at home. Now over to Josh for activities and clubs.
Come to room 909 tomorrow for Chinese Culture Club. We will be celebrating the Chinese New Year. This week is Random Acts of Kindness Week. There will be fun activities and games during each lunch. And that's all for today, Coronado. Make sure to follow us on Insta at CHS Channel 6. Have a Tomato Tuesday.
See you tomorrow. Bye.